Hello and welcome to this installment of the Wildland Urban Interface Wildfire Education Series. I'd like to talk today about mulch in the wildland urban interface. The number one question about mulch in gardens that are exposed to wildfire is, will my mulch burn? This depends on three things: the inherent flammability of the mulch, the ignition source, and the environmental conditions. You can see here in this slide from a photo of the Marshall Fire in Boulder that the wood mulch surrounding these trees and the conditions of the fire burned nearly completely, while the turf grass and trees and stones were left unscathed. Research has been conducted into the flammability of landscape mulch for decades. One study looks particularly at the flammability of 13 types of mulches. It concluded that rubber mulch always ignites and burns. These experiments were done with point source ignitions. Think of a cigarette butt. These are not the conditions of a wildland urban interface fire. The study also found that heat intensity and the time of exposure were both important factors in whether or not mulch would catch fire. While rubber mulch and other synthetic materials like landscape fabric are quick to ignite with point sources, organic mulch like arborists' wood chips are resistant to point source ignitions. Another study conducted in 2006 found that firebrands at low air speeds would not ignite hardwood mulch at the relatively low moisture content of 11%. Glowing embers failed to ignite pine straw or pine needles, cut grass mulch, and hardwood mulch. Flaming embers, on the other hand, ignited pine straw, cut grass, and hardwood mulch that was completely dry, but would not ignite wet cut grass or the hardwood mulch at 11% moisture content. It's important to remember, though, that this study was conducted with four firebrands or glowing embers at low air speeds. And once again, these are not the conditions found in most wildland urban interface fires, with continuous showers of embers and firebrands and high air speeds. Two studies conducted more recently have shown that continuous wind-driven accumulation of firebrands will ignite any organic mulch, even quite wet organic mulch at 83% moisture content at winds just under 18 miles an hour. These winds are commonly experienced in much of Colorado. The higher the wind, the lower number of firebrands are needed to ignite organic mulch. The second study found that denser, heavier pieces of mulch required more time from ignition to smoldering under those wind-driven accumulated firebrand situations, but they still ignited, and hardwood mulch could ignite in as little as 1 minute from the onset of firebrands. In summary, for best fire resistance, use rock mulch. Inorganic mineral mulches will not ignite, and skip the weed fabric. There's no need for it if the mulch is deep enough, 3 to 4 inches, and it is itself flammable. Thank you, and happy gardening.